Hi guys, I am Amitha.
I am Arisha.
And welcome back to our YouTube channel.
So for today's topic, we have how to look good and feel good at home. So a lot of us are still staying indoors and we're taking our precautions. But that does not mean that we have to look ugly while being at home.
That's a harsh word.
I know.
But still.
Yeah. You can also look nice and presentable, not just for anybody else, but for your own self when you're at home. So today,
we're going to show you, give you some tips on how to look good and also feel good. Like when you're passing by your mirror, you're like, yeah, I'm looking nice. You automatically feel good when that happens, you know. You don't have to actually do a lot of things for that. Like it is going to be no makeup. It is without makeup first. There's going to be no makeup about this. So let's get it started.
Number one. सबसे पहले टेल मी हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस आर वेयरिंग द सेम नाइट सूट्स व्हिच वी बॉट फ्रॉम लाइक H&M और Zara और व्हाटएवर फॉरएवर 21 लाइक 10 इयर्स अगो जिसमें होल्स हैं जिसका
जो बहुत ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल बन गए
ये ऑफ कोर्स कंफर्टेबल बन गया क्योंकि वो इवन वी लाइक इट ना जब मॉम यूज्ड टू से कि नहीं ये वाला टी-शर्ट पहन दो हम तो नहीं पहनते थे क्यों
जिसके पोछे बन जाने
क्योंकि वो इतना सॉफ्ट हो जाता है
बट नो
द फर्स्ट नो इज throw away all those ugly night suits.
Jiska color fade ho gaya hai, they don't look that good. Because most of the time that we are actually spending is inside our house.
Exactly. We go out for a little bit of time. But if you see
our mentality,
we spend the most amount of time inside our house.
So throw out. Just throw out everything or donate. All those clothes, jiska rang ud gaya hai, jisme holes hain, jo bahut zyada purana ho chuka hai.
Aur jisme stains lage hain, coffee, haldi, pata nahi kis kis cheezon ke.
Exactly. You won't feel good till the time you're feeling good, you're looking good while you're home. So those clothes shouldn't be in your wardrobe.
And what's the solution?
Solution ye hai, ki cute outfits order kar lo. Like
night suits. Yes, in fits. Night suits, which are like quad sets. जिसका मैचिंग अपर है एंड मैचिंग लोअर है सो दैट यू हैव योर 6-7 सेट्स रेडी एंड यू कैन जस्ट रिपीट देम थ्रू आउट द वीक ऐसा नहीं दैट वी नीड लाइक 25-30 पेयर्स ऑफ नाइट सूट्स एंड ऑल बट जो है 6-7 पेयर्स दे शुड बी रियली नाइस इन अ वेरी गुड कंडीशन बिकॉज वो हम सबसे ज्यादा पहन रहे हैं
विच इज एब्सोल्युटली ट्रू अपने 4-5 सेट्स रखो उनको रिपीट करो और न्यू ऑर्डर करो बट और न्यू कहाँ से ऑर्डर करो
You can order from Ajio or their shoppers.
Zivami is nice.
Or there is what?
H&M se bhi agar lena
hai, naya le lo. Yeah, H&M has really nice nights. Yeah. I mean, they're really soft and everything. So yes, there are so many sizes that you can order.
You can also wear kurta pajama. Agar aapko aise setting mein rehna hai, you can like nice kurta pajamas look nice.
But main baat ye, thoda sa night suits mein invest karo.
Yeah,
because wo sabse zyada pehne hain tum. And one more thing that we'd love to tell you is the concept of house slippers. So now to complete the in-fit, you also need a good and comfortable pair of house slippers that you wear around in the house.
That's the, like most of the time, that's what you're wearing. You are home, find those clothes and also the slippers. It is very important. Paragon ke chaple fenk do.
Gandhi unko please throw away. That won't make you feel good.
Yeah.
Just get like a nice pair of slippers that look nice, that look cute.
You feel nice.
Yeah.
You get up, you get into your slides, you feel nice. There is something psychological. You will see the difference.
Yes. So our second topic is skincare. Now this goes without saying that skincare is really, really important. And now we have the time to do it. Yeah, normally hum log kaam pe ja rahe hai, we're going to college, we're going for our work, we're going here, there, meetings. We don't get the time.
But the good part is that right now we have the time na, because we're staying indoors.
Yeah, you should invest more time in your skin.
I'll show you how you do it. First step, put your hair in a pony, put a band so that the hair is fine. Now, take your face wash, face cleanser, start rubbing your face, do give it a little massage, at least cleanse it for like about 50 to 60 seconds. Second step, fine, wash it off. Now is the step that is also important, that just pat it. Now take a toner, that's your first step. टोनर लगा लो. नाउ दैट यू हैव डन योर टोनर, लेट इट ड्राई. आफ्टर इट ड्राइज अप, यूज अ सनस्क्रीन. द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ सनस्क्रीन, ओ माई गॉड. इवन वाइल स्टेइंग इंडोर्स, यू डू गो टू द बालकनी, यू डू गो टू योर छत, वेर एवर यू स्टेप आउट फॉर गेटिंग सम एसेंशियल्स, सनस्क्रीन इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आफ्टर योर सनस्क्रीन, पुट द मॉइस्चराइजर दैट सूट्स यू. Massage it gently and that's it. You don't have to do anything else.
So once you're done with your morning routine, the next very important step is to apply a lip balm.
So important. You can apply it throughout the day because your lips tend to get so dry that maybe about 3-4 times applying it is quite nice.
And not just in winters, our lips get very dry even in summers. So it's very good to keep applying your lip balm again and again throughout the day. You can pick your favorite flavor, favorite fragrance, favorite brand. Exactly. For example, I use the Laneige one.
And then the one that I use is this one from Carmex.
So you can easily find them on Amazon or Nykaa. And it's really good to keep your lips hydrated as well.
We will put down the links in the description box. Now, another important thing in skincare is moisturizer. Not just for your face, but for your entire body. That's the one that I use from Nivea. Just vanilla. It's very nice. Like, apply it all over your body. Not just in winters again, also for summers. It keeps you feeling moisturized, which
is very
important.
Because guys, your body needs hydration even in the warmer months. Not just in winters.
Exactly. And while you're staying home, these things, like what, it'll just take like 2 minutes of your time. Do it.
Just naha ke baad when you come out, fatafat lagao.
Tu kaun sa use karti hai?
I really like this Soap and Glory one, yeah. But the only point is it's really hard to find it in India. I mean, in Delhi. But this,
I know, it
smells divine.
It's
yummy, like I could eat it.
Yeah.
So yes, guys, moisturizing your body is equally important.
Also, if the fragrance is nice, all day long you're gonna feel good anyway.
And the last thing under skincare is hand cream. So this one's from Nykaa, but you can order any your favorite hand cream from any place. Now the point is that because of COVID, these days we are washing our hands a lot. I mean, we should normally also wash
even
our hands.
Even sanitizing
but our hands. But the scare, yes, sanitizer has alcohol that dries up your hands. And aajkal itne zyada dho rahe hain, toh aajkal toh hand cream is even more important.
True.
Because of COVID.
Yeah.
So don't let them be dry and anything. Just wash your hands with soap or use a sanitizer and then remember to apply hand cream to keep your hands nice and soft.
So guys, the third topic now is basic thing. Basic question poochti ho. Ghar mein rehte ho, so do you brush your hair? Good girl. So just take a comb brush and brush your hair at least twice a day. Ek baar bhi karoge to is fine, but don't forget to brush your hair. It adds to your look instantly and you look groomed, you look clean. It's very, very important.
And it's also important for your hair strength.
Exactly.
I mean, brushing your hair makes your hair stronger. So another very important thing is oiling your hair. See guys, nobody likes dry or frizzy hair, right? Aur agar usko avoid karna hai, toh what you can do is just oil your hair before you're doing your shampoo.
Exactly.
It's very easy.
And you can do it with basic products. Just get coconut oil, castor oil. Again, you can get these at Amazon or you can get them anywhere from like the local shop. Doesn't matter what brand it is.
But oiling is what's important.
Exactly. Kafi friends bhi mujhe bol rahe hain, unke baal toot rahe hain. Everybody is having like a lot of hair fall. Firstly, it is rainy season to calm down. Secondly, use these things. Like do your oiling. Another thing, while you're in shampoo, get this from Miniso. It's the hair scalp massager. So while you're in your shampoo, it helps to clean and also massage, helping your hair.
After shampoo, what you can use is a hair serum. You can find this one on Amazon or anywhere, or any hair serum that
links
you like.
Below.
Any hair serum that you like, wo kya karega? That will help you to take your comb through your hair very easily. Aur usse tangles nahi rahenge, to of course, tumhara mane obviously bahut acha, shiny aur beautiful hai.
Guys, this is a pro tip. Ye massager and a serum. Like
very important.
Yeah.
So our fourth topic is something which will make you feel nice and beautiful on the outside but also from within, which is fitness. Now, fitness is very, very important for each and every individual. That does not mean that you have to go to this gym or you have to do heavy strength training.
Exactly.
Or you have to run a lot and everything. No.
Do what suits you, but do something. Move that ass.
Yes. At least 30 minutes a day.
Yeah.
Exercise to karni chahiye.
And the good part about exercise is you can make it fun. Zoom call laga lo, friends ke saath karo.
That's what we do.
And then if you're not a pro, if you don't know how to do exercise, what is going to affect you, just go on YouTube.
And you can see so many videos on YouTube. We follow Chloe Ting, Sydney Cummings, Sweaty Betty, Pop Sugar. There are so
Fitness
many
blender.
Nice videos on YouTube. जिसको बस देखो एंड जस्ट कीप फॉलोइंग इट
एग्जैक्टली विदाउट इक्विपमेंट नो इक्विपमेंट नथिंग जस्ट सिंपल
इट्स दैट इजी
एंड द स्वेट दैट ड्रिप्स डाउन योर फेस इज गोना मेक यू ग्लो
सो अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज टू कीप योर बॉडी हाइड्रेटेड इवन ऑन द इनसाइड वी टॉक्ड अबाउट मॉइस्चराइजिंग योर बॉडी एंड टेकिंग केयर ऑफ इट फ्रॉम द आउटसाइड बट अंदर से हाइड्रेट करने के लिए यू शुड हैव एटलीस्ट 3 to 4 liters ऑफ वॉटर डेली वॉटर इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट It cleanses you from within. It detoxes you. There's everything just good about
it.
Ek
problem hai lekin.
What?
Bhool jaate hain pani peena. Pani peena bhool jaate hain. This is what my friends tell me when I ask them that do you drink enough water? So good way to do that is keep your customized water bottle handy. Get your favorite bottle and keep refilling it and keep having it throughout the day. Main wapas peene wali hoon kyunki bahar aayi.
Aur mere ko to ye pata bhi nahi ki main isko kitni baar day mein refill karti hoon. At least what? 10 to 12 times a day I refill it and because I like this bottle, I like drinking from this bottle.
Yeah.
This helps guys. Sun ke ajeeb lag raha hoga, lekin try it, it really helps.
Yeah, gives you the glow. Another thing in the same category of fitness is your morning routine. Subah utke, hum dono yehi karte hain. Metabolism boost hota hai guys, isse. Toh sun lo kya karte hain. Garam pani, like warm water, little bit of lemon juice and apple cider vinegar. Little bit of honey also if you want.
For the taste, because the apple cider vinegar tastes really bad.
Yeah, but it's so helpful that you will start loving it.
So, usko theek karne ke liye, you can add that honey.
If you drink that early morning, that's what we drink and it has been working for us really well. Boosts your metabolism and gives you that kickstart on your day.
So some last but very important things are applying a perfume after your shower makes a hell lot of a difference. I mean you come out from your shower and ye koi zaruri nahi that you have to have like an expensive perfume. Koi sa bhi perfume lo which is like and make that your daily wear perfume and apply it after your shower and pure din agar acha smell karoge to that's another reason
thing that you'll feel good. You smell good, you look good, you feel good. But perfume actually very important. Choose your favorite one. Feel good instantly, yeah.
Another thing is nail paint. So now of course it's quarantine and we can't go out, we can't go to our nail salons and get our shellacs or extensions, yeah, or anything done. But uska matlab ye nahi hai that you keep your nails in a very bad condition. Either apply a nice light coat of nail paint on your nails or just keep them bare and apply a nice coat of clear polish on your nail paints. So that your hands look presentable
and
nice.
Also while you're home you can file them.
Of course,
yes. Thoda file karke keep them in shape, keep them groomed. Another thing in the same topic is grooming facial. What you can do about it. Like reality check guys, sabke facial hair hote hain. Tumhare nahi hai, tum bahut lucky ho. Hamare to hain. So what you can do about
it? Sabke hote hain.
There's this amazing facial hair remover that I got from Amazon. This is the best thing. Use it. Use and abuse this thing. I bought it 2 years back and it's still going perfectly well. It's only for like 299 rupees.
So that was it guys. These are all the tips and tricks that we have.
But there's one more thing that I like to add. I know the quarantine pressure. People are doing courses, they've become yoga experts, they've become chefs, they've become
cookery.
Yeah, they've become trainers. It's totally fine if you've not done anything.
Yeah.
If you've not taken a course, don't feel pressurized because
someone else is doing it.
Main thing is that you want to feel happy.
Yes, I do that. I color. I don't know how to paint. I just get coloring books, kids coloring books, and I sit and I color. when exactly. I have the time to. So it's okay.
And it's totally fine. For me, happiness fine. I'm watching Netflix. Maybe there's a day that, you know, it's a Saturday, Sunday. You don't have work from home and you're just chilling. You're doing nothing.
Just
and
you sitting, having your Diet Coke or hot chocolate or a pack of Lay's, whatever.
Yeah. Feel happy by what you're doing or not doing. But if you look nice, you'll feel happy too.
So that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching our video.
Also, thank you so much for showing your love and support for our previous video.
We loved it. Thank you so much. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And tell us about your thoughts and feedbacks. And if you really use our tips and tricks in your daily life, in the comment section below. So we'll see you again with a new video next Friday.